Welcome to the North Pole.
Santa!
The fun thing about this movie is kids will see it and want to watch it again and watch it again.
He's an elf.
And Christmas Chronicles, too, goes way, way beyond the first movie.
You're in Santa's village.
Wow, this is incredible.
It's a gorgeous, imaginative, energetic movie.
We have over 300,000 shops here in the village.
In this one, we see for the first time Mrs. Claus in the North Pole. She's magical. She's inventive and creative herself. And we open up the elves' world, which opens up the whole North Pole with great characters. It's a kid's dream. And the kid part of me,
check this out,
it's pretty cool, wants to see that world.
That is the Christmas star.
The Santa's village and all that area are protected under this beautiful, magical energy.
What's happening?
Without the star, the North Pole, the village, Christmas is doomed.
And that's part of what we have to fix.
We can't let that happen. Christmas must endure. Let's do this.
This is fantastic adventure.
Hold on tight. This might get a little rough.
It's a nonstop experience. You can't turn away. Sometimes I think you actually enjoy these little dangerous escapades.
I...